Welcome, ladies and gentlemen. This is the ambassador of the World Wrestling Network, Trevin Adams, and history is about to be made here at Setup Thailand Pro Wrestling. Listen to the reaction here for the challenger, because indeed, the Full Impact Pro Wrestling World Heavyweight Championship is on the line tonight. Both Setup Thailand Pro Wrestling and International Wrestling Association Japan present IWA Japan 30th anniversary, Hardcore Forever. We're coming to you from Bangkok, Thailand, and this man, Shivam, has a chance of a lifetime. Arguably the ace of Thai wrestling, the man known as the master of the uppercut. Tonight he prepares to defeat a man who has been virtually unstoppable in the form of August R. Chua. And not surprisingly whatsoever, August Artois letting the people of Bangkok know what he thinks about them. Artois has been the reigning FIP World Heavyweight Champion since December the 10th, 2023, when he defeated Brian Brock at the WWN First Annual Heath D. Schneider Memorial Battle for the Belts. It was a brutal bull rope match. Artois came out on top. But now the question is, can Artois, in what is undeniably an away game, defeat a crowd favorite in the form of Shivam? Usually it doesn't take Artois long to let the people know what he thinks and the people to let Artois know what they think about him. But nevertheless, let's talk about the heritage, the prestige of the FIP World Heavyweight Championship. It's been held by the likes of Homicide, Bryan Danielson, Roderick Strong, Go Shiozaki, Seth Rollins, John Moxley, Masaki Mochizuki, John Davis, Trent Beretta, Rich Swann, Austin Theory, and now, August Artois. But here we are, Artois, who is bringing that prestigious championship here to Bangkok, here to the IWA Japan 30th anniversary Hardcore Forever event. The question is, hold on. Good to know certain sayings transcend international boundaries, if you will. Got to give it to Artois, earning this kind of a reaction in a little over 2 minutes in front of the great people here at Setup Thailand Pro. Nevertheless, August Artois debuting in September 2020. Within 3 months in our sport, was already declaring himself a veteran. As much as there's many places in the world, not just the United States of America, but the world, where people will line up and be happy to see August Artois. Now, just as many hate him. And right now, Shivam, hometown hero. The dueling chants here stop, though, as Shivam hits that uppercut. I said he's the master of the uppercut. And quickly, Artois has to egress. Sitting on our front row fans here, they don't look very happy about it. Shivam, two-time Setup Thailand Openweight Champion. I think Shivam's threatening to perhaps deface, and he does! Sunglasses of August Artois, and Artois's already had enough. Is he out of here? Hey, where is he going? I think Artois going through the crowd trying to, I don't know, head out the front door. Shabam on the chase, chasing the champion, August Artois, back into the ring. There's champion's advantage. Countout would favor Artois from the perspective of not losing the championship, but Shabam quickly outthinking Artois. And I said it to kick this off. Is history going to be made here tonight? Beautiful elbow, back of the neck, into the pin. Two count only. Can you imagine IWA Japan 30th anniversary, hardcore forever? Could it be the place? And Artois says no with that chin breaker stopping Shabam as Artois charges in. Trained by the late, great Francisco Chiatto. Artois is not afraid to take shortcuts. As well as, oof, anger the fans and his opponent. And that DDT holding onto the feet of Shabam. Extra momentum. Is it enough? Two count only. Guy with the credentials of Shabam. Not only did he have that 610-day reign as setup time. Oh my God, Artois biting the man. That's all we need is an international incident. There's always the concern there could be an international incident anytime August Artois leaves the borders of the United States. But nevertheless, the open weight champion for 610 days. He's been the AWGC Junior Heavyweight Champion. The Gato Move one and only champion. Sorry if I said that one wrong. The Singapore Pro Wrestling Singapore Champion. The Malaysia Pro Wrestling C Champion. This is a man in Shabam who is no stranger to gold and could be about to win his first gold under the banner of the World Wrestling Network here tonight, and goes for the senton, but Artois gets out of the way. Shabam, oof, thrown over with that suplex. Has the experience advantage here, about 6 years pro to Artois' four. Trained by Emi Sakura. And being lifted up and dumped down. Modified, hold on. Oh, not quite enough. The modified Blue Thunderbomb. Very impressive by Artois, but Shabam finds a way to get out, and this time it's Shabam heading outside, looking to change the momentum of things, and Artois following. Go into the offensive, dumping Shabam head first, and uh-oh. Artois telling our crowd, get out of the way. What does the champion have in mind? A chorus of boos as Artois arguably outsmarts our fans. Got them to part the sea and toss his opponent in, but Artois taking his eyes off of Shabam, and it may have been a mistake because here comes Shabam coming back to life. Artois ducks the arm and able to hit that Samoan drop, dumping down Shabam. And as annoying as August Artois has been here in Bangkok, definitely impressive with the offense and the counters. But this time it's Shabam impressive, gets the knees up, immediately stopped by Artois. 5 minutes elapsed in this matchup, and what is Artois planning? Oh, no way. Spanish fly out of the corner. But the champion can't capitalize either, showing the effects. Goes for the pin. But somehow Shabam gets the shoulder up. And you gotta think, if Artois had been able to more quickly capitalize, might have been a different situation, but took a lot out of Artois to hit the Spanish fly. Shout out to the SAT. Pioneers in the late 90s, early 2000s, up in the New York City area. A lot of great talent in that area. Our Spower owes a lot to, but nevertheless, Artois trying for the superplex, but stopped quickly by the challenger. What's Shabam going to do to follow up? Able to roll through, so August Artois coming and hits a spinebuster. But now it's Shivam showing the effects of the matchup, not able to immediately capitalize. Got to think that little burst of energy. Was it what was left in the tank? But listen to the people. They love Shivam. They are chanting for this man. Someone's got to answer this 10 count. Already up to five. Shivam's up first with the help of the ropes. And here comes Archwab with the right hand. Both men been going full bore in this matchup. Archwab might be down. Now it's Shivam. Coming back though. Very impressive that either man is still standing now. And the slap after the duck. Shivam coming back to life, but caught again by Artois. And where is Artois going? Death Valley driver. You see the pain on the challenger's face. But again, Artois having to crawl over to attempt to pin the man. Barely gets the body over, but still can't keep down Shivam. Artois trying to argue with the official, but pretty clear to see Shivam's still in this thing. What's Artois got in mind? Maybe think of German suplex, but putting on the brakes, Shivam with the counter. Pop up, power bomb, sit out. New champ. No. So close. What a matchup so far. And now Shivam taking off the elbow pad. What does the challenger have in mind? Charging in, but the official gets caught. Artois pulled the official in front of him. And Shivam's looking at the official, but watch out. What does Artois have? Is that brass knucks? You gotta be kidding me. No, it's a chain, even worse. Artois using a chain takes out Shivam, and what the hell is Artois doing? Hiding the evidence on the challenger. Did you forget you pulled the ref in front of you, Artois? Absolutely despicable. This is highway robbery, ladies and gentlemen, and I gotta apologize to the set of Thai fans. Ugh. What? Listen to the reaction, Shivam. Just manages to get the shoulder up, showing signs of life, but what does the challenger have left? Artois. It's like he's thinking of the bridge burn, but a counter into the final cut! Final cut hit by the challenger! No way, is this it? Could it be? We've got a new champion! I cannot believe it. The Full Impact Pro World Heavyweight Championship has changed hands here in Bangkok, Thailand at IWA Japan 30th anniversary. History has been made. Yet another country added to the list where the championship has not only been defended, but is going to be coming home with a new man in charge. Shivam has just jumped to the top of the mountain in Full Impact Pro, and what the hell's Artois doing? Oh, come on. Oh, you're kidding me. Hey, six fucking times. Artois saying check his tights. You're kidding me. Oh, this is ridiculous. Leave it to Auguste Artois to have the foresight that if things didn't go as planned, but the official restarts the match. I don't think that's what Artois expected either. Right back into things. Schwab can still do this. Going again for the final cut, though. Blocked by Artois. Sick of time blocked. Disrespect from Artois, and Bridgeburner connects. Not like this. Auguste Artois just retained the championship. From the highest high to the lowest low for Siobhan, Auguste Artois just found a way to retain a championship that we all know he should have lost, but regardless, hopefully not a reflection on all of the World Wrestling Network, but we want to say thank you again to Set Up Thailand Pro Wrestling for hosting this FIP World Heavyweight Championship defense.
World Heavyweight Champion. Real. Raw.
And we implore you, check out Set Up Thailand Pro Wrestling. Twitter at SetUpTH. Facebook at SetUpTH. Instagram at SetUpTH.official. YouTube at SetUp Thailand Pro Wrestling. And of course, you can learn more about the World Wrestling Network at WWNLive.com. Twitter and Instagram at WWNLive, as well as at WWNFIP. Same with Facebook. What a night it's been. Thank you again, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you, SetUp Thailand Pro Wrestling. And the reign continues of Auguste Artois as FIP World Heavyweight Champion.